Joshua.
Oh, no.
You were right. I didn't understand magic before, but I do now. Astria.
Hey, where are you going?
Anywhere to avoid that monster. And I suggest you do the same.
Come on, keep up with me.
I want to be moving.
Wow, I wish I could jump like that.
Wish granted.
Oh no! Hold on, Discord!
Hold
Peggy! Oh gosh! Please don't let him go! Help! I got it! Come on! I gotcha! Come on!
Thanks for saving me.
This isn't the way! I know you feel powerful right now. Like you can have everything you want. I've been where you are. I've made the same mistake you're making. I put on a crown, and just like you, I was overwhelmed by the magic it contained. I thought it could get me everything I wanted.
Oh, you're wrong. Unlike you, I can have everything I want.
No, you can't. Even with all that magic and power, you'll still be alone. True magic comes from honesty, loyalty, laughter, generosity, kindness. I understand you, Twilight, and I want to show you the most important magic of all.
For our free time, for the press stuffies everywhere. SpongeBob, Joe, are you okay? Oh, that's a relief. Thank God you're safe.
I'm so sorry. I didn't mean for any of this to happen.
I know. And going by my own experiences, they'll forgive you.
Principal Celestia, on behalf of Crystal Prep, I demand that you forfeit the friendship games. Clearly, CHS has had unfair advantage for quite some time, and it's certainly obvious that your students have been using magic for their own benefit.
I'd like to think that saving the world benefits us all.
At least they didn't manipulate Twilight into releasing all the stolen magic and turning into a power-crazed magical creature that tried to rip the world apart just to win a game.
Wow! A lot to take in when you say it all at once.
That's ridiculous.
Nope. That's pretty much what happened.
Actually, we're all to blame.
Mostly it was her.
Obviously, my students have been infected with your magic, but I plan on taking all of this up with the school board.
Good. I'm sure they would be very interested in hearing all about the magical students with wings.
Oh, and the portals to different dimensions.
And don't forget to tell them about the talking dog.
Because that would never ruin your reputation.
These friendship games haven't been what any of us expected, but given what we've all just been through, I think it's fair to declare us all winners.
Ho ho ho! Yeah, baby!
2 hours later.
I'm glad Saitoi is a new member of the Rainboom. Yep. The Humane 7. Hey, who comes to the portal?
I'm so sorry I didn't get here sooner. I didn't get your messages until just now because I was caught in this time travel loop, and honestly, it was the strangest thing that's ever happened to me. Make that the second strangest.
Wow! Double Twilight!